occurred to me that both Angelo and Isabella are absolutists, rigid in their beliefs. And the difference is, she has chosen to enter into the convent, take her absolutism into a safe, cloistered space where it can exist and flourish in a simple way, and he is sort of forced into the public sphere, where it very quickly becomes problematic.
We're perfect for each other.
Yeah, they're both so blinkered in their beliefs and on their path, and there's no bending, there's no flexibility at all with them.
These are the two positions that should be shaking hands, right? You are made for each other, justice and mercy, but the problem arises when those two positions are given interiority, given embodied and made into walking, talking human beings.